For a long time, middlemen have been accused of exploiting agricultural producers by purchasing their products at giveaway prices and supplying consumers at high prices, thereby taking home abnormal profits. Officials from the Ministry of Agriculture are hopeful that if farmers comply with the design dates for the vanilla harvest, they will partly save themselves from the burden of the middlemen because there will be ready markets for their produce. Besides, the government is to strengthen the sensitization of the farmers about the global market so that no middleman takes advantage of them.
It is informing farmers in advance. So do not allow anyone to come and tell you the price has fallen when you have not had this message from Vanex, from the ministry, and from the other development partners like the Catholic Relief Services, because these messages will always come to you. But more importantly, do the right thing, come to the market in a legal way and not in a way where you're hiding to avoid the mafias taking advantage of you.
Vanilla harvest this time around will run for 3 months from 5th January up to 5th April next year. However, those with the mature vanilla crop, which is ready to harvest at the moment, have been advised to report to the district production officers so that they can offer them the permission to harvest before the designated dates.
Say you are in Kamwenge, you are in Chivale, in Kagadi, those areas which are unique, don't panic. Report to your district production officer and tell them that my vanilla is mature. They'll supervise the harvest of your vanilla before the start date.
Vanilla is one of the emerging cash crops with high potential of driving smallholder farmers to the middle income. However, farmers still face the challenge of thieves who strike whenever it gets to the harvesting season, whereby these raid gardens in the night and steal the vanilla beans. The Agricultural Police Unit says it is ready to deal with the culprits who will be found guilty of stealing vanilla.
Rest assured and disseminate this information to the public that the system of the police is on the ground and we are just blending in this season of harvesting vanilla within the normal police work that has been going on of enforcement and preventing crime in any other form.
Currently, Uganda produces between 200 to 300 million tons of cured vanilla beans annually, bringing a foreign revenue of about $12 million per year. Story compiled by Joliet Namwaya for the news.